and Figueiredo. This man is pure violence. One of the most ferocious and aggressive fighters to ever compete. Brandon Moreno. He is on fire.
This kid has the ability to really make a statement in this division.
Tony Ferguson.
He's a straight up killer.
Well, Charles Oliveira is the man with the most submissions in UFC history.
I can't wait.